Dude, what a vote.
Got to say, well played, everybody.
Yeah, that was, wow. That was nice.
Taylor, Figgy, hats off to you guys.
Hats off to
Zeke and Adam are like, Taylor, Figgy, well done. Like, I commend you. And it's like, it's not just us, buddy. There's 7 votes.
I'll be the first to say that. Did not feel good.
No, it didn't, because
yeah, because it's like random.
Adam and Zeke know they're at the bottom at this rate if we go back to tribal. People that write down Figgy's name go home.
I know you're mad. I'm gonna try to be an adult about it and not play victim.
Can we just talk tomorrow?
I just want to say a few things. I had no intention of doing that, but walking into tribal council. Michelle told me at tribal council that they had the numbers. And I didn't see the point of voting at the bottom of the alliance.
Even walking into tribal, I thought Figgy was going home. And then Michelle says, trust me, we have the numbers. And suddenly, I couldn't think of anything else. I did what I felt was best for my game. And I had to. And it sucked.
I'm not looking for you to feel sorry for me, dude. I'm looking for you to like.
Okay, I just would like to be alone right now.
Okay.
So you know how, like, you're totally in control of the game and you're totally excited to go to tribal council and then, oh wait, you get totally blindsided? That's what happened to tribal council tonight.
I don't care if you yell at me or tell me I'm not
supposed to. Hannah, I just don't want to talk to you right now, okay? Can you just, like, give me some space?
It's gonna be a 6-4 vote, dude.
Can you just give me some space right now?
That's all he's asking.
But, like,
I don't want to talk. Can you respect that I don't want to talk to you right now? And just, like, go up and make rice with everyone else, and maybe we'll talk later.
I just want you to...
No, look. I'm not saying I'm not going to consider your argument. I'm saying I'm upset right now.
Okay,
I'm particularly upset with you. And please just, like, give me a sec to just, like, breathe. And, like,
I know. I'm just saying before you breathe, just meditate on this, okay?
No, Hannah, please.
He doesn't want to talk to you right now. He
just
doesn't.
Just give me a second.
He will talk to you later. Like, he doesn't want to talk to you right now.
Just give me a sec.
Just...
I told my entourage. They told me during tribal, and the votes would have still been...
Oh, my God. Hannah, you're... Whatever.
He's not saying he doesn't want to talk to you. He just doesn't want to talk right now.
Okay, guys. Okay, you can say I'm the worst person ever.
He's not saying that. He just doesn't want to talk
like.
Right now.
I know
he needs
that,
space.
Adam.
That's it.
I know that.
And don't play the victim right now.
I'm not playing the victim.
Yes, you are.
I'm not the victim.
He just needs some space. Just talk to him later.
Hopefully something can happen with Zeke and Adam. Hopefully I can repair enough to the point where we can work together. Or maybe even Adam and Zeke can make a move using me. I want them to use me. Use me. I don't like everyone in this damn majority alliance.
I think we just gotta be chill. I'm glad we're sitting next to each other though. Cause at least I knew who was the other fool.
That's me, you and me on Dumbass Island.
It's been my dream since I was 9 years old to play this game and have this experience. And I did not expect my first tribal council to be my first hashtag blindside. Now I'm gonna have to play from the bottom, and it's gonna take a lot of work to get back into a position of power. But I wouldn't count me out. I think I can get back up to the top again.